Welcome back, clansmen, to Conquest of Elysium 4. We are... Oh, we're growing down here, so we're trying to explore, but we're losing a lot. Like, we lost all this. This fire demon's running havoc. I think there's an inferno here, or a whore here or something. We're just kind of turtling in right there. I think we're going to come back with our big guys, clean up what we have. Hopefully these dum-dums just fight each other. We have to protect ourselves. I don't want to lose what we've gained. So what do we got? I mean, I feel like you could do something cool. Like, you got some amazing spells now. Entire battlefield mind vortex, entire battlefield of paralyzing. That's incredible. All right, come back. Let's come back. You just sit and look pretty, because you got some amazing people there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We're just going to turtle in with you. Okay, let's come back. Oh, no. These guys have Mesmerize, which is confusion, so maybe we can convert a few, but... Holy, these guys, are these flying? No. So they can't just go over the walls, I don't think, but this guy, he's gonna just... Falling fires. Ugh. Oh my god. Yeah, this is bad. If we can confuse him, that'd be nice. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. That was horrible. That's why we need to come back. They're taking a lot from us. So let us... You here. Power... You call the elder beings. Okay, that sucked. This sucks. Oh, so there's no siege. What? That sucks. The three shields means I have a really good wall. The catapult means there's a siege turn. So this has siege. So if there's a siege turn, then they're able to use your catapult. And then, of course, the crown means it's a citadel and you can recruit from there. And the eyeball thing means I can see out two extra spaces. So usually you can see just one around you. This one you can see two around you. And then Elder Beings, come on. Oh my gosh, twice in a row. Alright. Fuck. They do decent damage, like. You can do it, Fisherman. Alright, let's not even watch. Oh jeez. Yeah, they're just ransacking our. Yeah. Alright. 3 for 3. That's not who we want. 3 for 3. Elder Being. Okay. Yes. All right. I'm a fan of the formless spawn. Oh, shit. Run away. Yeah, this is the fastest way. And then you. Let's come back here. Pick up that. Astrology. Okay, so you're just... gallivanting over here, which I'm okay with. Let's do another astrology. Oh, you guys are right next to each other with your big armies. Please attack one another. Nope. Oh, come on. You guys aren't in. Oh, maybe they did. I don't know. I don't have a scout there. Leave me alone. Man, they're just ransacking our country. Alright. Alright. We're doing it. Where is you? There you are. Oh, I can't get you. I'm running out of action points. Doesn't look like they fought. An old weaponsmith? Well, let's get him. Oh my goodness, you are fairly close to me and to this portal. Go get it. Okay, that was easy. Oh no, they're coming this way. Come to the portal. Get murdered. All right. This will be a good fight. And you, let's get you some heavy infantry. You, some archers. Just handing out archers like this candy. All right. Grab everybody. You, my friend, are going to go get that peddler. You are going to... Oh, this is a gamble. Yeah, oh my goodness. What is that? That's awesome looking. I had no one there to defend this place if you won. Star Oak. What? Star Oak. During clear nights, you can sometimes imagine that the stars move on their own accord, like leaves in the wind. It might be a dream, or it might be that you perceive what madmen have called the Star Oak. Star Oaks are strange stellar beings reminiscent of ominous of anemones of the seas. They appear as star clusters forming a trunk with tentacles. When they get their prey close to their tentacles, rip the body apart. Okay. So they have astrology, they got a stellar maw, which is crazy damage. Astral hooks, horror markum. Okay. You guys are stationary and immobile. Okay. But you're ethereal. Okay. So we have some defense for this citadel. Okay, so you guys are still just roaming around. Man. Okay. This is a hard one. Actually, it's not too hard, but we're going to have some attrition. I want this coral ring, which is pierce resistant. I want this firebrand, which is amazing. We can give it to somebody up here. Anyways. All right, they are just going to light us up. Come on. Is he affected? No. Shit. The fuck was that? Bloodletting. Damage. He's still just doing fine. Oh, we got a dog. I like how fire's... Oh, jeez. Oh, no. That means our guy died. Oh no. We lost our guy. Dang it. It's alright. We got better guys. Okay. And so I think... Oh, fuck. I think... I'm not even gonna watch. When you kill... Oh, look at you. Just taking up a town. Okay. When you... What? When you take over a town, or when you kill a devil, they go back to Hades, and they can still come back. Man. Alright. This citadel is very well defended. We lost some boys. Now you don't need that. You don't have feet. Who has feet? Do you have feet? Nope. None of you guys have feet. It's weird. All right. Can we not give it to just a regular dude? No. Okay. Oh, do you not have feet either? You don't have feet. Who has? Are you the only one with feet? That's weird. Okay. Whatever. If you picked up a treasure, it's yours. Lost a lot of good men in that war. All right, let's go pick up. Let's go fight this asshole. Okay, so you are right on our borders still. This isn't looking good, guys. This is looking the opposite of good. Alright, we're gonna move you a little bit, start picking up some of the stuff that we lost. What do you have? Are you the one with the, yeah. You've been living a long time, buddy. Yeah, there we go. Yep. Oh. We might be able to take them. Probably not. It's gonna be a battle. Alright. Come back. Okay, we're just kind of cleaning up, picking up. Come on. We can do this. Kill them. Kill him. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I think we lost our... We lost a lot of our guys. I think we won, but we lost our commander and majority of our fellas. That sucks. Man, we are just getting spanked. And what is this? Oh, no, I left it undefended. Oh, fuck. Yeah. So they got... Yeah, they got our cool... We are not doing well all of a sudden. So we have this... Dark Citadel and our outpost up here. And that's about all we got. We're just kind of picking up what we lost already, but it doesn't seem like the Inferno are really attacking the other guys, because every Astral I do, they're... Their armies are super strong. Let's do an astral. Look, super strong army. Not getting attacked. Pick that up. Pick that up. Oh, okay. Take whatever, dwarves. Take whatever you want. Man, this is not turning out well for us. Oh my gosh, they're just... Okay, there we go. Cultists of the Deep. Thank you. Where are you? Where are you? Let's pump you up. Boom. All right, now you're a high cultist. Pick that up. Pick that up. Oh, you didn't die? I thought you died. This gives us pyromancy. We don't have anybody with pyromancy. Wish we could sell it or something. Let's just do a little guy. I like him. Thank you. Little deep ones. Perfect. Let's get you some crossbowmen. We're going to have to pump this up because I feel like maybe a coming. Reduces damage by 0 to 9 points. So we had a few of those. I think our... Oh, an assassin. That is awesome. So yeah, when these guys that are standing on the walls, there's our assassin. He gets an assassin strike. They get defense. These guys don't. I don't think you sitting back there do. So that's cool. Use contact the deep one. Oh, fuck. It's kind of been my luck. It's kind of been my luck. Yeah. Okay. So you're gonna try this. Very, very bold of you. So they came out of nowhere to attack us. Get you some crossbowmen that you lost. Oh no, you. He died. Oh man, my luck is running out, everybody. I think. Let me know if you guys like watching every movement I do, or if I should just kind of skip to the bigger battles and how I got there. Let me know. Let me know what you guys like. Okay, there's the Gateway Infernal. Destroy Gateway? There, I did it! I destroyed the Gateway. Perfect. So now, what's been released has been released. But there's no more. What an asshole, sending all those people after us. Shit. That sucks. Man. Oh. Astrology. Astrology. So you guys are just literally just hanging out with these big honking armies. That's so frustrating. Why aren't they attacking each other? I feel like it's only fair. So you can, guess we'll contact some elder beings. Get some kind of defenses here. Oh man. I was doing all right for a while there. And then get some heavy infantry there. Okay. Yep. All right. If we were fire immune, this would be very helpful. Oh, I don't want him to die. I don't want him, her to die. Okay. We stopped them. But at what cost? Alright. Man. Still one of their hellhounds. Man, we're doing poorly, guys. Our armies are dwindled. We're trying to pick up what towns and cities we had, but with every chase we've run into infernos. Is this empty? Oh. Is this just empty or what happened? So let's just go to the water here. We'll recruit some boys. Put some more crossbowmen there. Independence. Oh, okay, Krabby. Enjoy my castle. Let's just pick it. Picked it up. What happened? Somebody came through here and did some damage. you. Go away. What is this? A magic library. All right. Shit. Golly. We're just dwindling. You fire resistant? No, but you are ethereal. Shoot, there's a captain and a scout right when I was bitching and moaning. Okay, so we got a lot of the city. Where can we recruit? We can actually recruit from here. Captain, scout, crossbowman. Okay. What do we want to do? I guess, I mean, let's just. We got a little army. Let's try it again. Oh man, we're gonna have a lot of these. Okay. So these kings are awesome. They have really strong magics, and they all have different magics, which is good. And somewhat of an army. Okay. A little glimmer of light. So we shut down the gate. We still have two, I believe, at least two big fire guys roaming around. And hopefully they start wandering that way. They've done enough damage to me. I can start to rebuild if those guys go away. All right, should we try it? All right, we got the queen. We got some kings. We're looking all right. This army, I feel better about now. I feel better about this army. Now let us go to the library. So you can visit the library and pay gold to get higher, better spells. So now he's a Hydromancer 3. I thought. I don't think I have enough gold for that, but I mean, you honestly, you guys have plenty of spells. I thought with this you could recruit mages. God bless. The failure rate is unreal. There's only two defense here at the capital. This has three defense for this one. Let us get you some crossbowmen as well. All right. Let's take some of your boys, Captain. And we're gonna run back up here, pick up what we little. Should we just have the captain do that and you just sit pretty? That actually might be a better idea. Trade district, the slums. So we never did get the temple district. And that is a hard nut to crack. How about Captain, we'll leave these three here. Captain, you go run around, pick those up. That is a much better idea. You're faster, and you, my friend, can just do astrology. Just big old armies hanging out, being amazing. Yeah, you're gonna hurt me. You're gonna take some of my guys. Just die. Okay, goal. Pick up what we lost, come back around the north side and attack. That's a good goal. Let's pick up what we lost. You are just a bunch of sinners. Little astrology. Okay, so that's not a huge friggin' army. And nor are you. Okay, so we're running across the smaller guys. I just need something that can stay here. Perfect. You stay here. Everybody else, come with me. We're going streaking. All right. And put you some catapult. No, crossbowmen. Crossbowmen. Only a library and temple might enable the recruit of a new unit. There we go. Okay, there's one bad boy. Go away. Piss off. They do look a little less intimidating than this. So you, Commander, pick up all that. You follow this water north. Oh, God, leave me alone. I need to hire somebody to kind of monitor this. What do we have going on here? We have a captain, a ghoul, some undead. This has to be from the graveyard. Yeah, we're gonna have to hire somebody to take that. I think this is a good spot. It was pretty much just me complaining and crying. I feel a little bit better that we got a better army here. We've really kind of fortified a few places. These guys are still super strong, but we'll be okay. All right, guys, it's a good place to stop.
What's up, fellow sinner? Make sure you subscribe and comment down below.